Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Pelham's ranch.
Might have got on the ground of water, so I think it's okay. Yep, they went up the ladder. They're going up the ladder right now as I speak. She's injured. She's very injured. I hit her like 4 times. Wherever the stairs, the ladder is, that's where they're coming up from.
Thank you.
heck is your life? Yeah. Another one executed? Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. I can't even remember. It just sounds like a monkey. You want to see Grandpa? About to level up. And you can't just go back into my max. Up. So that's good. So front is covered. And we should go to the
Oh.